sorry, did we scare you?
Oh, no, it's alright.
Oh, good. You're such an angel, Evelyn. Give us a few hours to ourselves.
Oh, no, no, it's fine. Bless her. She was really good.
Oh, good.
You said thanks?
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you. Cheers,
Cheers.
Thanks.
Bye. Bye.
Hello?
Hey Red, you made it through the woods okay then?
Hmm? Oh right, yeah. No wolf though. Or granny. Plenty of sweets.
Ah, so the kids had fun then?
Yeah, it was great. Yeah, I put on a few films for children and we played some games and ate some spooky food and yeah, we told some ghost stories.
Have you got room for one more? Hey, listen though, did you get the alarm system installed yet?
Yeah. I still gotta wait 2 more days before the workmen come to do it.
Evie, sweetie, are you sure that you don't want to stay back home for longer?
I think it was for the best. I think the move here is helping me, you know, fresh start.
Hey, but your dad hasn't moved the cross runner into your room yet. I'd be happier with you here.
Mum, I'm going to have a bath now. I'll call you later.
Oh, well, all right. Well, don't be long, because I'm popping out.
Mum? Mum, hello?
Be ready for a throw. Hello?
The number you have been
fucking kidding me. Thank you.
Ambulance! I need an ambulance! I've hit my mum accidentally.
Okay, just calm down and tell me what's happening.
There's so much blood. I don't know what to do.
Okay, listen to me. I need you to tell me where you are.
There's so much blood. I don't know what to do.
Okay, listen. I need you to tell me where you are.
Her head's bleeding.
Okay, I need you to try and stop the bleeding. Apply pressure to the wound. Just get some paper towels. Try and suck up as much blood as possible. Hello? Hello, madam? Madam, can you hear me? Hello? Hello, madam? Madam? Hello?
Perfectly. This is fate, Evie. You don't escape this. been drinking. Sounds like our cue to leave, Evie.